Question number one. 第一题 Which of the following is translated as currency in Chinese? A. 袍 B. 面 C. 币 D. 饭Question number two. 第二题 What does 旗袍 mean? A. Chinese gown B. Chinese painting C. Chinese noodles D. Chinese currency Question number three. 第三题 How do you read the initial M and the final I-A-N in one syllable? A. 莫安 B. 莫烟 C. 莫温 D. 莫依Question number four. 第四题 What is 面 A. Gown B. Currency C. Noodles D. Rice Question number five. 第五题 What is the pinyin for rice? A. 面 B. 饭 C. 币 D. 袍That's all for today. I'm glad that you finished this quiz. You're one step closer to speaking Chinese. Share this video with people who are learning Chinese. I'll see you on the next video. Happy learning. Bye.